Welcome back to Admission Hub. Today, we're diving into an essential topic for all aspiring students aiming to study in Canada. How to convert your visitor visa to a study permit in 2024. We'll break it down into five easy steps. Step-by-step process. Step 1. Obtain a Canadian visitor visa. To begin the process, you need to be in Canada on a visitor visa. This visa allows you to stay temporarily in Canada for up to 6 months. This is important because you must already be in Canada as a visitor to apply for a study permit from within the country. Step 2. Enroll in a prerequisite course. While in Canada on a visitor visa, you must enroll in a prerequisite course. This course is necessary to make you eligible to apply for a study permit. The prerequisite course will provide the foundational education required for admission into a full-time program at a Canadian Designated Learning Institution, DLI. Step 3. Complete the prerequisite course and receive a letter of acceptance, LOA. After successfully completing the prerequisite course, you need to receive an official letter of acceptance from a DLI. The LOA is a critical document for your study permit application. Step 4. Obtain a letter of support from the college. After being accepted into DLI, students will receive a letter of acceptance or LOA from the institution, as well as the visa support letter. This letter will help you strengthen your study permit application by showing that the institution supports your visa conversion and that you will meet all necessary criteria. Step 5. Gather required documents. Collect all necessary documents for your study permit application. These documents typically include financial proof, family information, and any other required paperwork. Step 6. Wait for processing. Submit your application and wait 5 to 8 weeks for processing. You will be on employed status, allowing you to stay in Canada legally during this time. Inland application processing time is between 5 to 8 weeks, compared to applying from outside Canada, usually taking 13 weeks of waiting time. Step 7. Receive the study permit. Obtaining the study permit is the final step that enables you to study in Canada legally for your studies and opens up opportunities for work and potential future immigration pathways. Now let's understand why is it beneficial to apply from inside Canada. Here are some key advantages. No need for IELTS or other language tests. No provincial assessment letter, PAL, required. Less financial proof needed. Education gaps are not a major problem. Let's take a look at a success story. Meet Adi. Adi is 50 plus years old from India. She's a visitor visa holder and decided to pursue her dreams of studying in Canada. With the help of Admission Hub, she was able to smoothly transition to a study permit inside Canada. After 2 years of studying, she was able to obtain her postgraduate work permit and started her permanent residency process with Admission Hub. Let's take a look at her review for Admission Hub. She mentions even though the process required patience, she still managed to get her application approved successfully. She really liked the assistance and expert guidance from the Admission Hub's team, especially Ms. Meenakshi and Ms. Mia. They helped her extensively throughout the process with expert advice and support. Adi's success story could also be yours soon. Are you ready to make the switch from a visitor visa to a study permit? Are you ready to pursue higher education in Canada? Let Admission Hub guide you through the process. Contact us today for a consultation and let's make your Canadian education dreams come true.